last 6 years have been the best years of my life. You've filled my life with excitement and love. We've traveled, partied, dealt with challenges, and fell in love together. You're my best friend and who I want to come home to every day. I love waking up next to you. I love your energy and passion for life and promise to keep up.
I found the one and my life had found its missing piece.
My best friend. You've been my rock throughout nursing school when I wasn't sure I would pass. And you reassured me that I would graduate. Or my first job working night shift, you would wake me up that I had to go to work. And so I wouldn't miss any shifts. Raising our kitten together, Bella, our kitten that we adopted. Seeing you care for our kitten has made me love you even more. Seeing the way you take care of her.
I say to the world, you're my every reason.
As we go forward together, I promise to love you deeply, hold you closely, and honor you in sickness and health, through sorrow and success, for the rest of my days. I love you.
We'll have it hold you. You look so beautiful in white.
I promise to be your loving wife from this Zoom meeting throughout the pandemic until the stars fall down. I promise to always be there for you when you need me. I promise to never go to bed angry. I promise not to sweat the little things. I promise to love you faithfully and, most importantly, to always be yours, no matter what life throws at us. I love you.
So beautiful in
I marry you.
I promise you.
All my love.
I hope she has your eyes. Finds love like. And if she falls in love, we'll let her go. I'll walk her down the aisle.
By the virtue of the authority vested in me as the Deputy Commissioner of Civil Marriage, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Let me kiss your bride.
So beautiful.
Looking forward to all the future that we have together. Who knows what it holds, but we'll be together forever. So I want to thank everyone for coming, and let's enjoy.